Well, hi, we're live. That's right, Doc Martin. Reading what? Who? Well, what is a children's book and who is Helen Oxenberry? That's right, this day's book report here at KRAZ TV, the family friendly channel, is a book of sweetness of a large size. It's words by Leonard S. Marcus. It's Helen Oxby, A Life in Illustration. We got this book at the Tucson Pima County Public Library here in Tucson. What a grand book. She was born in England. That's right. And it's wonderful plates. It's all about her life and mostly about her books. She's won many prizes. She started winning in 1969 for her books, Quangle Wangle's Hat and The Dragon of an Ordinary Family. And then she won again for Alice's Adventures in Wonderland. So she's very prestigious. She's very prolific. She has a large body of work. A fascinating, beautiful, and definitive account of the life of renowned artist Helen Oxenberry. That's her on the back. On the back. So anyway, these end sheets, well, they're red, but boy, she did hippos and seals, animals. She did many children. She did pets, interactions with children, her family. There she is with her children. So it's just a fascinating book. And this was a picture when she was very young of her grandfather. So she already knew what she wanted to do with her life. And I think it's extraordinary that she's helped so many and so many children. Now, Marcus, he's a author about children's books. He is one of the world's leading writers about children's books and their illustrations. So he teaches at New York University and lives in Brooklyn and the School of Visual Arts. So between them, they have created this wonderful, gigantic book of illustrations. Stories, you know, it just goes on and on, the plates and all of her work here. And she was an illustrator. I don't know if she wrote other books, but I think she probably wrote the books also. And her greatest forte, though, was doing the artwork for all of these books. Like I said, she was born in England. And, well, I guess she's still alive. So get this book at your library like we did, because it's such a sweet book and kids can get it and then go watch the, well, they're probably out a lot of little movies and stuff out like that on the internet about the books. Alice in Wonderland, of course, that was a PD book, but, well, done, redone. It was graceful and wonderful. So keep reading. Like I said, reading what, who, well, it's what is the children's books and who. It's Helen Oxby by Leonard S. Marcus. That's right. Get this book. Look at those illustrations everywhere, everywhere. Get this book, too, and keep reading. And if you can, support us over at KRAZTV.com and stay sweet by reading. Goodbye, KRAZTV.